No scorched pavement today. I got the sound of some crickets back there. Like I said, possibly the final outing of the summer. The days of 90 plus appear to be at an end. Even up to this point, there's a little chill. So, a chilly day. Hopefully, we got one more really hot one left, but it's the first time I've felt this kind of chill since our debut back in May. Now, one thing of note, today starting to notice not the lack of people, but of a sparse crowd. There's not that feel of the full beach anymore. A lot of people there. You just see, you know, a few here and there. You know, always good to see some kids there hanging out. We saw the Liberty today. The Liberty. Never seen that one before. That was an exotic looking little whatever you call it, kind of a like small cruise ship kind of thing, and it could even seem like a little dining room in there. I'm gonna see what Shock's feelings are on the as far as the different parts of it I was asking him about. We saw some a good amount of fishermen, so that was a good thing to see that some things are back now. Another great thing was that the sliminess is gone. So that algae stuff, no more of that algae crap in the water. Wind wasn't terrible today. It was a little still in the water, not crazy Z waves like last time. So, and we had our first ever coach no-hit Nelly wins his first one for all the marbles in the ocean. So I thought the subway option was a little generic, and I wasn't feeling the pizza at Milton's Pizza on there, and he picked the Antonio's, the cheesesteak. So there's a lot of talk about cheesesteak. Neil was asking about cheesesteak. Stamos was giving his thoughts on seeing a cheesesteak that was like made out of roast beef or something like that. So a lot of talk about that today. Let's take a look around. No fishermen out there today in this section. But, and speaking of the Liberty, you can still see it there in the distance. I have a feeling it's going to be taken off maybe sometime close to dusk. I don't know. We will not be here to see it. But you will be there tonight for trivia. Hopefully marathon trivia. So I will see you guys then. Thanks for watching the closer. May God bless you all. Go in spirit. Go in love. Go in peace.